It all depends on how ambitious you are. But you may be considered a future Paul Heyman.